Hello, and welcome back to Jedi Fallen Order. I've been meaning to play this, but I've been really busy, and then, honestly, I've been playing a little Red Dead more. But, with that being said, let's continue. Let's see what's going on in this world. I forgot where I left off, but I'm pretty sure it was this way. Turn on the light. Okay, that's what I thought. Alright, let's... You know, last time I was playing this, I was halfway asleep. I was tired as hell. You know, couldn't focus. Now I'm, you know, wide awake, ready to go. Let's see if I can handle this. Jump on it anyway. Got it.
That looks like a problem.
That's what I was thinking. Got him.
Got a scan? Nice job.
This way, see what's going on over here. I'm okay. Well, no ish. I know we gotta go this way. Come on, great. Hey, yeah. Oh, God.
We'll win easy.
What's he doing?
Heard us gone.
Okay, they were right. I clearly won easy. It's that rocket launcher guy. He's annoying, honestly. I think I need to attack them fast. Roll out of the way first. Counter. Attack. Back. Okay. Let's try this again. Hopefully I don't suck like I just did. That's what happens when you take a little bit of a break. Try to jump back in and then you're like, oh god. I'm like a newborn deer. Shaky legs, you know what I mean? Well, let's do this. Let's get our stuff together, honestly. Uh-oh. That didn't go as planned. Kill this. Come on, give me a rush. Okay. Let's go get our points back. Who's got it? Who's got my points? Yeah, give me my points back. There you go. Yeah, how'd you like that? Come here. Come here. No, you don't.
BD1? Just making sure you're still there.
You almost had me again. Whoa, what's over there? How do we get over there? That way it looks like. We'll find out. Jesus. Okay, I think I know what to do. Got it. Can I use my skill points yet, or? No, not yet. Okay. I think we need a new ability before we can upgrade. I'm not sure how that works, but. Should we go check over here? Might as well. I mean, that's what we came up here for. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, wait. Oh, it's locked. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Oh my god, I almost didn't make that. Yeah, baby. Wonder what's in here. Oh, it's an echo. That's what they're called, right?
This crate was moved here by stormtroopers. They seemed anxious for some reason. Pressured to find relics.
Nice. Now we got us a little bit more health. So that's good. I'm guessing this is the door. Open up. I guess it's now we go this way, right? Do it.
There he goes! On my way! How can we win?
You like that? Who did that? Who did that? Oh, over there. Yo, who shot a rocket at me? It looked like it was a rocket. Not that way. Oh, it's a shortcut. Nice. Oh, I see. To what? The back room.
My friend, in the rotation since I left the Gondor, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
The Jedi is here!
I wish those stems gave you a little more health. I don't like to have to take two of them. I'm not even fully upgraded. I mean, fully heal myself. Oh god, rocket! Oh my god, I almost thought I wasn't gonna make it.
Stop moving! You can't run forever!
Stop. Stop. need a link or something. It's another one of these. Yeah. Stomp link. Who the hell that is? Or some push or something. What do we need there? It's red. That means we can't
push it.
Yeah, force push. Even said I can't push. Hey, you see? Alarm slip. Excuse me. Uh-oh. Behind me. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Stim here. Hey, BD-1.
This way or that way? What do y'all think? Let's go this way.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Can we go this way?
Took out a trooper.
Sir, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
Do you think we'll be stationed on this backwater for hours?
I see.
Our duty is
to secure
all worlds for the Empire. To do that, we have to execute our...
We're gonna have to come back to this world later. You know what ability we get here? What's that?
An intruder?
What the? Ooh! He tried. Thank God I have that. Otherwise it'd be a mess. I don't know if I could rest here. And I'll be surrounded, wouldn't I? Yeah, screw it. Hey guys. Okay, everyone. Okay. We'll see you later.
Nice job.
Was I wait? Wasn't I just down there? Oh yeah, I was.
Sure.
What everybody thought. Poncho, please.
Something we can use?
Dang, I haven't got a poncho in a minute, huh? Oh, it's another way to go down there. What's this? Over there. Ah. It's down here.
Mm.
New plant.
Can't wait to watch these grow.
No. gonna see the loop. How do we get in there though? Another way around there. Look, it's so good. Lights over because I can't see with that. No one's around me and I need to look. Look.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zetho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Okay. Can't go that way. So many lightsaber pieces, but no. Alright, we're going. Oops. Sorry, I was looking. This way. Oh, look at that. Something told me to go this way. What do we got? Oh my god, another piece for a lightsaber? Like... Got it. I think I know what to do.
Empire's
head
point to the
location.
You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Definitely got a rest here. Can't you? Pancho! My god, all these mint. Oh, that's actually pretty nice. Black. I like that, but we're gonna rock this one for a little while. And then we'll switch it to black later. Oh god. Oh god. I didn't realize it was slippery sliding. This way, go this way, go this way. Go this way. Okay, so far so good. There we go. Perfect. Nice.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
They like to sneak people behind you. I'm gonna be very careful.
That's interesting. We're on the right track.
Ability.
There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the force sharpen
your instinct. Alright. I'll do my best.
Rest here. I guess it's a smart thing to do. Push again over there, right? Yeah. Screw it. Whoops. Another push.
Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Sorry, I sneeze funny. I've heard it all my life. Sneeze like a weirdo.
Come back here.
Poncho? What is it? Whatever. Never gonna find a good poncho.
There too.
Oh, question then becomes, how the hell do we get up there? Forget that later. For now, the way is this one. Go for it.
Okay. My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano fault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture.
Understand why. The hell is this? Also, I want to play Final Fantasy VII, which I have played the remake. I have beaten it once, going on twice. I got behemoths and all them, so maybe I'll play.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sound of them down here.
What about the Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
Eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Anyway. I was saying. Maybe after I beat the Star Wars game, we'll go to Final Fantasy VII. The remake.
Did you see that? Ugh.
Let's keep on. I guess if we don't touch them, we should be fine, right? Okay, that didn't work. Oh, I see. I'm such a fool. This one. Oh God. Easy. Now what? Oh snaps, I did not see that coming. Not see that coming. Let's run around for a minute so I don't get attacked again. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna have to be extra careful. What is going on here? This way. Wind? Oh, it is. Oh, I see what I have to do. Okay. That. Then we do that. Then we do this. Right. Okay, that didn't work. Maybe it'll come back. Nope. That didn't work either. Oh, it worked! And then I blew it. And I missed. I think that's what I do. Ah, I jumped ahead of it. Boo. I said boo. Do it again. There we go. Come on. Okay, I must be doing something wrong. Someone's coming back, maybe? Oh my god, I did it again. This is starting to get annoying. Okay, this is getting really annoying. But that is what I'm doing. I'm supposed to do, right? Can I? No, I can't slow that down, so. Oh, I can't slow anything down now. Got it. Woohoo! Okay. What the hell does this mean, though? Oh, I need that. Oh my god, force push everywhere. What the hell is that? You wanna do this? What is that? Okay, come block it. Comfort.
Find something?
Tomb Guardian. That's what it's called. Okay. Okay. Sure. Okay. We definitely need force push around this place. This is crazy. This way. Oh Oh God. That's what I get for Bailey. Nice. Easy. Jump at an angle. Yeah, just like I thought. Clearly got lucky, but I'll take it. Need health big time. Oh God. Oh, come on. I was already on there. Easy. Mess up here. Go. Jesus. Oh, I see. I got you. For this, bye-bye.
This lightsaber can't solve everything.
Yeah. Let's go. Just what we needed. I got you. Yeah, we gotta use it. Yeah, baby. Oh my God. He hurt himself. What an idiot. Far so good. Okay. Oh. Some statues. Okay. This way. Flashback. Damn boulders are hitting me. Ow!
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Try again. Push the ball before it reaches you. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way, it comes the way. I did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail of this part. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Well, looks like we need to go to Kashyyyk now. I know there's an enemy in here. I saw his ass standing at the end over there. Look at that. What is that?
What'd you find?
Aram sacrifice, whatever. Sacrifice. However you say that. Oh god! Oh god! Oh, I see. Stop. Come on, baby! Cut them in half. That's better. Well, I was gonna push this. See what's over here. Bingo. Yeah, that's right. We need all of those.
This guardian was destroyed long ago.
Hey!
Poncho? Jesus, I'm never gonna get a poncho. Like a good looking one. That's some. I think we only got like two of them, right? Let's check real quick. Yeah, we got three. Oh, actually two. Because one of them is this one. The one without it, which looks dope. Oh, that's the way we came? Okay. Let's close. But at least we know that that led to that. Now we can go this way. Oh, wait. I thought there was some power there. So I guess now all we gotta do is leave. Got it. How'd I know? Yep. Come on, baby. Can we go through there? What's in here?
There's gotta be another spear somewhere.
My friend, this tool is not out of necessity.
I wasn't not paying attention to my life. That's okay. This is a good spot to stop, and then we'll leave this stage on the next episode. So thank y'all for watching. I appreciate every single one of you. Anybody who's watching, anybody who's enjoying, y'all let me know. With sesame. Yeah, okay. That's what I thought. Now we're over here. Let's save it right here. Let me know what y'all want to see me play. If y'all want me to continue this series. You know. Oh, look. We got new abilities. Dang. That's a lot of stuff. But yeah, I appreciate every single one of y'all. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, leave all that good stuff. What do y'all want to see me play next? Final Fantasy Remake? Want me to finish Days Gone? I mean, Ghost of Tsushima? There's plenty of stuff. I don't know about Cyberpunk because it crashes way too much. Like, all the time. So, besides, I thought it was an okay game. Like, The Witcher's... Witcher 3 is a million times better in my opinion. But y'all let me know. I appreciate every single one of you. Until next time. Later.